isn't that why any of blue dot flash bulbs? When the dot is blue, the bulb is good.
Inventors.
The 10 standalone one-story houses look normal at first sight, but the walls are made up of layers of construction waste and cement instead of brick and mortar. However, technological limitations prevented the building's roofs from being printed. The buildings will serve as offices at a high-tech industrial park in Shanghai. We visited the company's workshop in Shanghai's neighboring city of Suzhou to find out precisely how the buildings were printed. The walls are primarily made out of material refined from construction waste and mixed with cement. The wall structure was scrupulously designed to ensure soundness and practicality. The printer used to make the walls was designed and made by inventor Ma Yihe. His company and research center are all made out of 3D printed walls. It took about a month for him to build his office, which covers an area of over 10,000 square meters. Ma said a 3D printing assembly line usually consists of 4 printers. He added that the new technology is cost-effective and environmentally friendly. Ma has been researching 3D printing for 12 years. He believes his technology can change the way people think about housing and construction. Ma said his technology still needs to be improved. He added that he hopes 3D printing can be used to build skyscrapers in the future.